Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Star Wars, or probably Commando. After from the last episode, going through the Wookiee Garden and dealing with the Trandoshans and the Geonosian bugs that were the flyers. We were able to get those generators up and running and moving further into up to the top of the colony treehouse as the battle still rages on. So without further ado, let's continue on with the mission. Oh, and oh, take it down, take it down. Time to line them up with a little shocking experience. Just line them up for a little shocking of electricity. All right, brothers.
Position Delta. Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander. Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Let's move out. Son of a...
Some explosives here, Deltas.
Affirmative. Placing charge. Watch my back, Deltas.
I'm going to get you something else to fight with. Hold on, Unfixer. Really? You just lost the count of the kills? That's okay, it happens to everybody, even me.
That's a hit.
Good hit.
And to be on sharing the feelings on the subject is that I like prefer in hangars too. Let's go follow this Wookiee. Let's go to the hangar, quickly.
Harry Delta, those Wookiees need our help.
We're almost there. The dropship!
Or maybe not. Those hairy freaks sure can fight.
Wait, what? That's Grievous! No! God damn it! Grievous, that informed son of a fucking bitch. Okay. Let's do this. Take these damn things down once and for all. This one is for Tarful and for the Wookiees.
Right.
Initiate vector procedure, Delta. Pack it up, Delta.
All seven, taking cover.
I'll take this launcher. Commandos, let's continue the mission. For Tarful, and for the Wookiees, and for the Republic. Door breach!
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Cover fire! I got a message for you. That one's for Tarful, you bastards. And this one's for the Republic. Let's turn these clankers to scrap pile. Now let's finish this war of the Kashyyyk for the Wookiees and for Tarful and for the Republic. Alright folks, we're going to need to put a stop here to after these messages, folks. This has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.